Well, people are upset. Oh, you can afford ice cream, but you can't afford tampons? Ice cream can be bought with food stamps. Tampons cannot, because they're not food.